Ayan, sa third round, ayan, i-slip stitch natin at mag chain 1 tayo at gagawa tayo ng 2 double crochet in 1 stitch. Ayan, counted as 1 double crochet, another 1 double crochet, insert the hook, the first or the same stitch. The next is 1 double crochet. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. So in this round, it will be 2 double crochet in 1 stitch. Next, 1 double crochet in 1 stitch. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. So, two one. Okay? In this round. So this project is about 1 round to 6 round of double crochet, and the 7th round we're going to make shell stitches and the front post double crochet. So here the finished round of 6 slip stitch at the top of double crochet, and then the 7th round we're going to make a shell stitch and a front post double crochet. slip stitch and chain 1, yarn over, make a insert the hook in the same chain and then double crochet. Then chain 2, then insert at the same stitch, make 1 double crochet and 1 more, 1 double crochet. So in total of 2 double crochet in 1 stitch. So in 1 stitch, 4 double crochet. Next is front post. Skip 1 post, insert the hook in front post and make 1 double crochet. Next post, insert the hook and make another front post double crochet. Next, skip 1, 2 post, insert the hook and make shell stitch. Chain 2, then another 2 more double crochet in 1 stitch to make a shell stitch. So continue the same until you meet the first shell stitch to complete the 7th round. So okay, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and click the notification bell so ma-notify kayo sa new video tutorial ko po dito. So thank you for watching, guys.